2016. Today on Movie Review by Tyler Dunbar. Today I'm going to do a movie review on The Croods. The Croods came out in 2013. And when I was 19 years old, I actually saw it in theaters. Because it's an excellent animated film about the family of cavemen. And you probably did not know that Nicolas Cage is in the movie with his co-star Emma Stone. And you probably did not know that they're making The Croods 2. And yes, you do have to wait till next year in 2017. Because that's not too far. And if you love movies about Nicolas Cage, I recommend it that you should watch The Croods. The first one before you go see the sequel in 2017. And I also found out that Netflix also has a new cartoon show called Dawn of the Croods. If you like the movie, I recommend that you should watch the cartoon show on Netflix. And that's all for my show today, and see you next time.